Madisonville police are asking for your help identifying the person who broke into the Parkway Plaza Mall. Around 5:15 Sunday morning, an unknown white male entered the mall through an emergency exit. Once inside, he stole merchandise from Godfather's Pizza, the regional jewelry repair kiosk, and GameStop. The suspect also destroyed a mall storage and maintenance area. Anyone with information is asked to contact the Madisonville Police Department.